welcome to or back to my channel. So today I'm back with a super exciting video. Today I'm gonna be doing a holiday gifts guide. I am so excited for this. I'm just excited for the holiday season in general. If you guys watch my Week in My Life vlog, I actually already got some Christmas decorations and some wrapping paper. I know this video is a little bit early, but I feel like Christmas shopping and the holiday season like starts after Halloween. If you wait till after Thanksgiving, I feel like you're too late. I just wanted to post this a little bit early. That way if you're already starting to plan out your gifts and go shopping, you can kind of already be thinking about it. Definitely comment below who you're shopping for this holiday season and some of your go-to gifts. Give a thumbs up if you enjoy these types of videos, and if you'd like to see some more holiday gift guides and wish list type of videos on my channel, if you just clicked on this video, definitely make sure to subscribe. If you're not subscribed, turn on the notification bell, follow me on Instagram at emilygrace.26. Let's just get into it. I have gifts for her, gifts for him, gifts for mom, gifts for dad. I kind of have gifts for everybody in this video. So gifts for her can be like a friend, an aunt, kind of anybody. So hopefully this will give you some good ideas of some gifts that you can give. And everything I'm gonna be showing you in this video is from Saks OFF 5TH. I am partnering with them on this video, so thank you so much to Saks OFF 5TH for sponsoring. They literally have gifts for everybody. So if you're shopping for a bunch of people, you can literally get all of your gifts kind of at once, like a one-stop shop for everybody I'm shopping for. They literally have gifts for everyone and yourself. If you wanna treat yourself this holiday season, so if you wanna pick up some clothes for your holiday party or some comfy loungewear for chilling at home, they have literally all of that. They have new brands coming in all the time. Just in 2020, they got 200 new brands on their website. They have categories on their website like for him, for her, luxe gifts. So it makes it really easy to shop their website and find gifts for exactly who you're looking for. They also break down gifts and gift sets by price point. So if you're looking to stay in a specific budget, they make that super easy as well. As always, I'm gonna have everything linked below so you can shop all the products, the links in my description. I'll have sizing details and everything like that too. Definitely check out the description for all the links. I think I'm gonna start with the for her category. Got a lot of cute things to show you guys. Most of these items in the for her category are gonna range from $20 to $50, so they're all kind of like mid-range pricing. My sister is the her that I'm shopping for, so if you're curious who these items are for, the first thing in the for her category are these UGG gloves. So these are so comfy. She's a college student. I know when I was in college, my hands would get so cold walking to classes, and I know that she does not have a good pair of gloves. I think that she could really use these. So if you know any college students in your life, I feel like cold weather accessories are definitely a good gift. They're definitely something you can use. Like, there's something you can wear every single day in the winter, and it's good to have like good quality ones that will really keep you warm. They're kind of like leather, sort of, or like faux leather on the inside. I'm not sure if they're real leather or faux leather. And they're kind of like this waterproof material. They're obviously Uggs, typical like Ugg boots on the inside. So they're like ridiculously warm. Super crazy good quality. I might just get another pair for myself because I love them so much. Next up, I got this UGG hat. So I picked up quite a few UGG items. My sister loves UGG. The material is so soft. It's like this really soft knit material, like really, really soft and comfy. I feel like anybody that you're buying gifts for would use a beanie because beanies are just such a good staple. Who doesn't love a good beanie? Sorry, Lauren, that I tried this on. It definitely fits really good. It's super cozy. I really hope I didn't get makeup on it. It's definitely something I feel like anybody would use. Like, my mom would love this, my aunt would love this, my grandma would love this, I would love this, my friends would love this. I feel like anybody I know would love this. Next up, I also got this UGG scarf. So this is actually really similar. So I feel like these would be good kind of like paired together if it wasn't like too matchy. This is super soft as well. Like a thick, soft kind of knit material. It's UGG, so you know it's gonna be comfortable. Almost feel like a blanket. Again, with my sister having to walk around campus, I thought this would definitely be a really practical, good scarf for her to have. It's like an infinity scarf, so it just kind of like wraps around. I think this gray kind of like chunky knit material would just be really cute. I feel like if you live somewhere cold, you can't go wrong with a scarf. Next up, I got this cardigan. I feel like this would be good for any girl that you're shopping for. It's like a really nice staple cardigan. I know my sister would love a good quality cardigan that she can just pair with so many different outfits. This would be great for going to classes or work, pretty much anything else that she does. I feel like clothing can be tricky when you're shopping for somebody else, but something like a cardigan is just such a good staple. I feel like you can't go wrong. It's not gonna be something that's like super fitted. Like, you know it's gonna fit good. Like, you don't have to worry too much about the sizing. Anybody would be excited to have a new cardigan, a new clothing piece that they can layer and wear with different items. Last up in the for her category is a makeup item. I actually picked up the Too Faced lip injection, like lip plumper gloss, or whatever this is called. My sister's been wanting this for a while, so I picked up this. I feel like any girl would love new makeup, new fragrance, hair care. and Saks Fifth Avenue has all of that. This makeup item in particular is great. This would also be a good stocking stuffer as well, like anything kind of like small beauty related. Next up, I did pick up a few things for myself. I just couldn't help it. Saks Fifth Avenue had so many cute things. These can be like in the for her category. They're for me, but they can be for her. I picked up this little like ear muff headband thing. I recently saved some pictures on Instagram and Pinterest of these. I think they're so cute, and it looks like it would be so warm as well, and it's really, really, really soft. Like, great for like ice skating or any kind of like winter activity. I don't really have anything like this. This would also be a really good gift as well. Next up, for myself, I did pick up this faux leather jacket. This is so nice. Like, it is like ridiculous quality. I literally love this style of jacket. It's just so soft and so like amazing quality. Like, it is on another level. I love the style. I feel like the style is so trendy, great transitional piece, and I just think it's so cute. I know I'm gonna get a lot of wear out of it. This would also be a great gift as well. This is kind of like on the higher price point. I think that is everything for my for her category. Next up is the for him category. So I actually only have one item for this. If you guys have more gifts for him, definitely comment them below. For him, I got this cologne gift set. So the actual one that I got is this Mont Blanc, if I'm saying that right, Legend Night. It's this whole gift set, so it comes with spray, an aftershave balm, and then a shower gel. I got this for my sister's boyfriend. My sister said he really likes this cologne. I feel like gift sets are really good. If you don't really know what to get, you can just get like a whole gift set of their favorite fragrance. That is just like a good gift on its own. You could also do like a little shaving bag. That's actually what I got my sister's boyfriend last year, kind of like travel bag. And Saks Fifth Avenue has tons of good like leather items, like wallets. I feel like this is good. That is all in the for him category. But I do have a few more men related gifts in my for dad category. I'll show you guys those. So I have this gym bag. My dad is always going to the gym, and his gym bag is like super old. I thought a new gym bag would be a good gift, so I just got this Asics gym bag. This one is like a really good size as well. Definitely something that he will use. He's just not gonna go buy himself a new gym bag. I think he will really appreciate having a new one. If you have anybody that you're shopping for that goes to the gym a lot, a new gym bag or anything kind of like gym related would be a good gift. Also for my dad, I picked up this cologne. This is like his favorite cologne. I think his is actually almost empty. I feel like cologne is literally just the best go-to. Even for my grandpa, I always do cologne. Like, my grandpa loves cologne. He literally has like a cologne collection. Like, he just likes to try all like designer colognes, and he always smells super good. For my grandpa, I always do cologne. My dad, always do cologne. Sister's boyfriend, cologne. Like, cologne is just a good go-to. You just can't go wrong with it. That is everything in my for dad category and all of my for him items. So next up is my for mom category. So definitely try to go all out for my mom. She's always helping me. Everybody in my life is really important, but my mom's like always going out of her way for me. So I like to treat her a little extra. For my mom, I actually got this bag. This is definitely on the higher end. I think it's actually the highest price point in the video. My mom really deserves it. For Mother's Day, I actually got her like a very similar bag to this in light pink. She loved it. She carried it all spring and summer, and she doesn't have a good black one in the style. So she likes this kind of like tote style bag because it just sits nicely on her shoulder. You can fit all of her stuff in it. She's been saying she wants one like that. So I saw this one on Saks Fifth Avenue. You know it's gonna be good quality, and it just seemed like exactly the style that she's been talking about that she wants. It has so many good pockets, like everything she's been looking for. I thought I would get this one for her. I know she'll never go buy herself one, so I just thought I would get it for her. I know that she will really love this. I am so excited to give this to her. I can't wait to see her reaction. This is a really good quality bag. So if you are looking to spoil somebody this Christmas, definitely look into this. It comes in a lot of good colors as well. Or if you're just looking to spoil yourself, this would be a good gift to yourself as well. I did pick up a couple more things for my mom. Her birthday's coming up as well. Saks Fifth Avenue had so many good items. I got a couple scarves for her. I think she would really like these. I feel like she likes to wear cute scarves, so I just thought I would pick up a couple cute new ones for her. I got this one. They feel really like high-end and nice. This one's just black and white checkered. This is such a good staple. Like, this just looks so chic. I just love this with the little tassels. This would look really good with a black coat. It's not like super thick, but it's still like really soft and warm. I think she will literally love this. I also picked up this one. I really love this one. It's like super like really soft. This one's a little bit thicker, kind of a little bit more plush. I think the colors are really cute, especially for like winter time. Cooler tones, like the light pink and the tan. This is totally my mom's vibe. She always goes for light pink and like this color palette. I can just totally see her wearing this. I could see her wearing this with like a white puffer vest. I know she has a white puffer vest. I just know this would look good with a lot of things that she has. If you're looking for a good gift for your mom, I feel like you definitely can't go wrong with a scarf. They're so cozy for the winter time. Also candles, you can't go wrong with candles. jewelry, fragrance. Saks OFF 5TH has tons of good jewelry. Also have a lot of good home items. Moms love home items like pillows, blankets, anything home related, and Saks OFF 5TH has that as well. So I think that is everything for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope this gave you some good ideas for the holiday season. Definitely thumbs up if you like this video, and if you'd like to see some more gift guides on my channel, definitely let me know if you'd like to see like a wish list video, like what I want for Christmas, like what I'm asking for. Definitely comment below who you're shopping for the season and what your go-to gift is. Definitely make sure to subscribe if you're not subscribed, turn on the notification bell, follow me on Instagram at emilygrace.26. If you stayed until this point in the video, comment the gift emoji, and thank you to Saks OFF 5TH for sponsoring this video, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.